Let's create this glowing line artifact using Affinity Photo. First, open the image in Affinity Photo. Then duplicate the original image by pressing Ctrl plus J. Hide the original image. I'll rename these two layers. Next, select the Pen tool. Remove the fill at the top, then change the stroke color to white and increase the stroke width. Now, we'll draw our lines using the Pen tool. Turn on rubber band mode to preview the line before drawing. After drawing all the lines or curves, select all of them and group them together by pressing Ctrl plus G. Create a duplicate of this group and hide the original group. I'll rename the original group to Curves. Next, rasterize the duplicated group we created earlier. I'll rename this layer to Neon Lines. Duplicate this Neon Lines layer. Then, add a live filter of Gaussian Blur. In the Live Gaussian Blur tab, increase the radius to 5px. Next, add color overlay to this neon lines layer. I'll change this color to pink. Then I'll rename this layer to Neon Lines 5px Blur. Duplicate this 5px Blur layer and click on the Gaussian Blur sublayer. In the Blur tab, increase the radius from 5px to 20px. Then rename this layer. Again, create a duplicate and increase the blur radius to 50px. Rename the layer as before. You can add more blurs to achieve a visually appealing effect. Experiment with it. I'll stop here. Next, we're going to darken our image. So add a levels adjustment to our image. In the levels adjustment tab, increase the gamma value and black level. Decrease the white level and output white level. Experiment with the sliders until you achieve the desired result. Now, we'll remove this adjustment from the face and neck of our subject. To do this, add an empty mask to the levels adjustment. Then select the brush tool. Set the color to black and with a soft brush, paint over the face and neck. Next, we'll add some reflections of neon lights on the subject. Add a pixel layer. Then fill it with the neon color we used, which is pink. Change the blend mode to overlay. Add an empty mask to this pixel layer. Then press Ctrl plus I while the mask is selected to invert the mask. I'll move this pixel layer to the top of all layers. Now select the mask and choose the brush tool. Change the color to white and with a soft brush, draw some reflections. And there you have it. That's how you can create a stunning, glowing line artifact using Affinity Photo. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial and found it helpful. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more tutorials like this. Thanks for watching.